guys. So, Amberly and I are gonna be doing Brew Crew this morning.
So, gotta prepare everything.
Yeah.
Turn these on, wait for about 10 minutes to heat up. Then we're just gonna put a filter into the coffee right here. And then, do we need to put in that one?
Yeah.
Coffee, filter, that's two, we need one. I'm struggling.
So this is our Brew Crew cart, and it has like basically everything you need for coffee and stuff. So I'm gonna get some cups. Shit. Oh wait, here you go. Is that enough? Got it. So we're on the 13th floor now. 13
Yay!
Long.
13 long.
So. Making some progress, but no one wants anything. Bye. So now we're going back to the volunteer services office.
Yeah!
My name is Amberly. I'm from volunteer services. Would you like anything to drink? Tea, water, coffee.
I will gladly take coffee. Uh-huh. Regular.
Yeah,
that's
how right. Many?
Just one.
May I have a black tea?
Black tea, alright.
Well, she said black tea, there's probably black tea.
Oh, super Irish breakfast black tea.
We're at the cafeteria, eating lunch. What'd you get?
I got grilled cheese.
I got a tuna melt and some fries.
Curly fries.
And here's Caroline. We're waiting for Quiche.
Quiche, where you at?
Like volunteering here at UCSF?
I think it's a great opportunity and it's really fun because I get to meet new students who live around here or out of the Bay Area, and I get to talk to patients and staffs as well at times, and so they're really nice, and yeah, I just like helping others and giving out drinks for crew.
Hi, I'm Isabella and I'm a volunteer here at UCSF Parnassus.
So, what do you think of volunteering here at UCSF?
I actually like or love volunteering here because like it's better than just like staying at home, and also it's like a good experience for like people who want to know like what they want to do in the future. So like we get to experience like roaming through the hospital and like talking to patients and nurses.